Hello everyone, Trendy Flea is here. Welcome on back to another Let's Play series. If you don't remember, Enotria or Enotria, the last song, I did a demo playthrough of it. And I actually liked it enough for me to purchase the game for a full playthrough. So, hope you guys are excited. I'm just going to probably skip some of the dialogue at the beginning of the game because, we've seen it all the way to a certain boss. So, other than that, guys, let's just get on with it. So, we have two modes. We have story mode or Soulsike mode. I think I'm going to start with story mode. Skip the tutorial. No, let me remember what buttons do what. Compiling shaders. This is going to take a bit. Alright guys, I'm not sure if you hear it. You hear this, but I have very bad feedback coming from my mic. Okay. I think I fixed it.
Tree of change bears fruits. Awaken, Maskless One. The stage is set.
All right, lock on. God, that animation again is still not fixed. The maximum can weaken the grip on all manner of things. Fight hostile mobiles are when they fell. Determine, I suppose, for a finishing strike. that to riposte. Down, boy. Acquired the Force of Changes role. Okay. Upon casting the mask on the group, saw one of your weapons fused with Gratia. I don't understand that, okay. Dodge and attack causes the target to be slightly on. Okay, cool. Aspects of a soldier, okay. Sure, I don't like how it just forced me to do this. Piercing wits roll? Okay, sweet, I'll do that later. Let me... That's its crazy damage. Stepping back with him and follow up with an attack using another quick button on the assuming okay, whatever. Okay. Thank you. I like doing this. Yep, I know. When the enemy is afflicted with dizzy, all the damage they deal is increased. However, the enemy's ult takes more damage for it. Try to use powerful attacks to finish them off and try not to get hit. Mask lines. In order to use a mask line, needs to line it attacks up, which barely charges them up. This enemy has innate Fatal defense. This makes him immune to Fatal damage, but invulnerable to Gradia. Try and infuse your weapons with Gradia, but any use your Gradia lines to deal increased damage. Okay. Fix Radiant, cause one to recover health over time. However, taking damage will afflict the trigger. Okay. When it is around, they recover health over time. However, hitting them triggers a problem so they can knock you backwards. In the sense, premature, try to use ranged to avoid the increased way. Okay. And big reading means primal elements, viz, affix dizzy, which increases damage dealt with stamina return. This increases the damage dealt with all your defense reduces. It takes a great skill to take full shot. Uniper sword. What's so special about it? Looks like it has like, oh, it's part of the unravel. No, kind of unraveling. It's just garbage. I mean, it has a decent door damage, but it's just garbage. That's nice. What's this? Okay, what's this? Okay. I like this, and I do like this. Defense, okay. I do like these as well, so I want to do those. I'll probably mainly do Bruiser. Okay. Didn't it turn off system blur? Still looks like I'm blurring. Nice fields. How do you like that? If it's the interesting. Gardner Mesh Shard killed two cards. I wonder if Soulsike mode it's harder, because these people used to hit like trucks. So I bet you story mode's more for the story, like an easy mode. Is fizz. This makes me into fizz, Jane, but in front of a photo. I don't have photo stuff. This is actually pretty cool because it does so much. Grape cutter. Unravel 223 viz damage. Ooh. Natural flash damage. I'll give it a shot. Just gotta explore everywhere, guys. Is it the Quintinta? And up here is backwards. Okay. I don't know what that means, Captain. Just do that. Okay, what's the... Oh, I just need 8. Well, I still want to do Trickster, because I like having luck. Luck means you drop stuff. And then I was going to do a door power. Trickster stamina. I need to get my stamina up too, but let's do that. Jesus. Let's do 15. Let's do Trickster up to 14. I can do 14. Battle Mage. Yeah, let's do that. No, I want to have more stamina. Then I'll do that there, and then I'll work on Battle Mage a little bit. Path the innovator. Six. That looks nice. Just be able to be a fucking like one-shot tank. Okay guys, it is time to wrap up this episode. So, it's a good spot to wrap it up actually. Sorry, big stretch. If you made it this far in the video, well, first of all, if you enjoyed this type of game and you want to see it for yourself, I'm going to link it in the description below. Other than that, if you made it this far in the video and you haven't done so, let me know if you liked the video. Give it a thumbs up or thumbs down. Either way, it helps me know what type of, it helps me know what you like. It helps me know if this video is right for you. I will continue the Let's Play series, but I might do a little bit things different. And if you've been watching my videos and you haven't done so and you've been finding me informative and entertaining, why not subscribe? It's free. So please subscribe to my channel. It helps make my dream come true. My name is TrendyFlea. I'm signing off. And as always, stay trendy, my friends.